What's poppin', and welcome to a Silent Sniper Assassin suit only run for the Hitman 2 Mumbai mission. Y'all know what it do. Let's get it cracking. Pull up in these streets, and first we're gonna head up these stairs to a free crowbar spawn. If you continue through this door here, you can find a local security disguise, which you can use to walk around Darwood Studio. Swerve through the civvies, however you should crowd surf from time to time to avoid suspicion from the guards. We're doing this with a sniper, however this run has many possibilities for other kills.
47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere
now,
in the city.
I'm doing this with the default spawn and drop locations. However, the much easier way to do this is to spawn at the train yard and have the agency pick up somewhere. But we are not, so that's why I'm here at the shoe shop to pick up this lockpick.
Greetings, sir. Can I interest you in my fine wear?
No, I'm broke. I only have 3 coins on me, and I need 2 for the cab back home.
I don't know. I need the money, but...
That train car we just passed has a free crowbar in it. An easy way to access it is to climb up these 2 platforms right here. If you're doing this with a crowbar instead of a lockpick, you should shoot on the ground somewhere around here so the guards don't hear you break open the door. Come through, crouched up, because the guards can hear you run. Creep through the bushes, we'll handle her later. Case at your boy, make sure he don't see you. Pick up the lead pipe, arguably the loudest object in the game, right next to the explosive rubber ducky. Two coins, just like that, plus a trick shot.
What the hell was that? Go find out, huh?
I hear you.
Double thumbs up, man. I'm awesome. All right.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get those coins back. I need them for the cab ride home. And now we wait. Patience is a virtue.
So, Mr. Lucy, I understand you have a request. My bookkeeper informs me that you've had yet another child. I feel perhaps that is not the wisest decision to make when in a financial situation such as yours. Of course, eventually you'll have extra hands to assist you with your income, provided the child lives so long.
That is the problem.
In exchange, I will take care of the bills for the new one until she's old enough to work the spinning wheels. That is my offer, Mr. Hussain. Talk it over with your wife. I expect your acceptance tonight. Good day.
This game goes to great lengths to show you how scummy your targets are, just to make sure you never feel bad for smoking them.
Rima, my dear. Have you heard back from the new dealer yet?
Not yet. We sent a man earlier today to get a hold of the dealer. So far, no luck.
Excellent. I want them to understand what happens if they cross me. Well, let me know as soon as we find him. I must have that address. Be there in a moment, Rima. I will quickly splash some water on my face.
I'll have some tea ready for us.
So make sure this dumb bitch that's with her actually leaves. Sometimes she comes in here with her to make things more difficult. Straight shot to the cheeks is the theme of today's kills.
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Told y'all I'ma get them coins back. I need them for the cab ride home. Knock this bitch out with something quiet. Duck when you grab it. For some reason, some people in there can see you. Now we out and on to the next one up the block.
I know I keep going on, but my cousin Ricky, he won't call me.
Pick up the big blicky. Stash the big blicky.
I called him and I told him I can take care of myself.
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when the lady tells us, but how's he going to see it from the slums?
I don't know.
He's
got eyes everywhere.
He left a message.
Sometimes I think he's just.
It's me. You there?
Some jerk off is causing.
Pull
a
straight 007, whoop de whoop on him. But I'm telling you, you gotta do it just like that. Watch out for this goofy hoe here. She likes to ruin your run. As well, she might
nothing
come to
here.
This door.
I'm gonna keep looking.
Here.
Forty-seven, someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him.
Pick up the big blicky once again. And now we're nice and comfy.
was supposed to be a guard here. Guess I let myself in.
Neha. It's me, Wazir.
That's the Maelstrom. You found him. The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Conceal the big blicky, and we off to this next mark.
This is ridiculous! I have been
Listen, I'm telling you the truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai.
So how I believe this works is if you destroy the surveillance system anywhere in the map, all cameras will be disabled. That's why these here don't work. Pick up the big blicky, walk up on these pipes, and peep the feet on 47.
Niles, it's Rangan. No, no, in fact, I need you to burn everything. Kale has called it off. Orders from above.
Yeah, we are laying low for a while until everything.
Trick shot one point if you'd like. Don't worry,
it's a few months maybe.
Two for the capture.
You know, in a way, it's a good thing. It gives me a...
Dawood Rangan is confirmed killed.
Shot Rangan right
in his
cheeks.
Mission complete. Time to find an exit.
Hide from your boy. Watch out for some nosy employees. Because honestly, leaving this building is the hardest part of all of this. Ladies and gentlemen, that is how you get a clean dubski on the Hitman 2 Mumbai mission. And I told y'all we was gonna have 2 coins left for the cab fare. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace in the streets.